Welcome back, Lions, and happy 2016.
We're almost halfway done with the school year, so let's give a big shout out to the class of 2016.
Woohoo! Speaking of the new year, Danny, new year, new me.
Is that another one of your expectations?
Let's go ahead and watch this New Year's expectations versus reality video.
Okay, it's 2016 and I'm gonna run 4 miles and lose 10 pounds. Let's do it! Oh no, I'm sweating. Oh, now I'm falling. I think I need some water. Maybe I should just stick to horizontally running.
Okay, it's 2016. I'm gonna get my grades up and study harder.
Oh gosh, stop texting me!
Don't give in, Diana. Don't give in.
Ah, I can't help it!
Okay, 2016. New year, new me. Let's go. I'm gonna cut some weight and eat healthy. Ooh, this looks good. Love the greens. Let's just put this in my pocket. Psych. No, what am I doing? Someone stop me.
Let me have that the m- You used to call me on my
Well, let's watch the trailer then.
This Sunday, a new season of the Fake Kids of West High returns, and they're back and better than ever.
What is this? I ask every single time if anybody got a pencil, I always say, oh, okay, I got a pencil. Now y'all don't got a pencil?
More stress.
Oh my gosh, did you see what she did last night on your nights?
That's so ratchet.
More gossip.
If you're not gonna do this right, you can leave my crew.
More drama.
Hey, give me your lunch money.
And more fighting.
Hang, it's only been 4 months and you've found another girl? Wait.
No. We can hear you from like across the room. Okay, I don't need to relax because I can hear you across the hall and we already told you to shut up.
I'm not about to shut the up. You're going to tell me I have to, so don't go there with me.
All new, 8, 9 p.m. Central, only on Global Studio.
Hey, Lions, get ready for some tips and tricks for finals.
Sleep. Eat a healthy breakfast.
Read out loud, because when you read out loud, you're able to see it and hear it, which makes memorizing a lot better.
Manage your time wisely.
And don't procrastinate.
Do you want to study right now?
Why right now? Finals are on Friday.
But it's best to study ahead of time.
You can form study groups. You can play each other and help each other with what you don't know. And you can stay motivated.
Make a crazy story about your information. Because when you make crazy stories, it makes memorizing a lot easier. For example, Pender. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally.
Take study breaks. Don't overwhelm yourself by studying in one sitting.